Well, first of all, I want to thank all the people in the streets of Victoria for asking questions I'm going to answer today. I think they're really important questions, and I think Integrity BC is doing a good job in bringing this kind of dialogue to BC politics.